What's up, everybody? Welcome to another exciting episode of Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. Welcome to episode one of the post game, or the Delta episode. So, yeah, I'm feeling nostalgic, so I busted up my jacket. So, nonetheless. But yeah, welcome to episode one of the Delta episode. On the previous episode, which was Friday, we defeated the Elite Four and, Steven, and we fought Brendan, and we got a little bit of a sneak peek on what we're gonna be doing this weekend, so, or not this episode. It's going to be broken up, so that way it's a little bit easier for me to do this. So it'll be like we've been doing, but it'll be, I think this is a good stopping point in the game, and we'll end it off. So that's kind of what we're going to be doing, like we did on the previous 23 episodes. So, just to let you guys know. So, it's gonna be chopped up in, like, that length. So, before we do actually get into it, into the main YouTube channel, you guys know, we have a ticker on screen. So, we're at 276 out of 300, if you didn't already see the ticker on screen, on the road to 300 subscribers. So, please help us out. If you want to follow me at Albedo or Nation, you can. It's below me. Also, before we do actually get into the main YouTube channel, you guys know what to do. Hit that like button, share the video on social media. I subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I thank you. I mean, guys like the infographic. It's MLK Day, so you guys have no school probably, so I figured why not. This is the main YouTube channel. Go watch this video, and it tells you, I need your help hitting 300 subscribers, so watch this. So, yeah, like I said, we're at 276. We keep losing, like, 1 to 2 subscribers, so, hopefully we can get to that, our goal. As of late, we've been doing a lot of baseball content, some updates, and a little bit of Pokemon. It's pretty much what's been happening with the channel. We're slightly going to the things where going back to normal. So, I'm back home. I'm officially home. Just to let you know. I am at my house. I'm at the whatever you I told you in these two episodes, these two videos. Go watch them. Specifically this one and the beginning of this episode, so just to let you guys know, I have a ton of Pokemon content, more Pokemon coming you guys' way, some Yo-Kai Watch, if you need Yo-Kai Watch, Mario, we're gonna be filling, probably doing a little bit redoing Odyssey after 3D World or something like that, maybe in the near future, maybe after we finish up Luigi's Mansion 3, but we have Super Mario 3D Land World or Land plus Bowser's Fury coming out in a few weeks, so we're gonna be playing that, and then this is going to be on the back burner, but this episode 2 will be tomorrow, just to let you guys know. I'm gonna fill this shelf up, don't worry, and I have coaching numbers like Neptune, so I was thinking because the Wii is not working, for right now I was thinking about just doing these two. Downloading these two again, so I might do that, or I might just think of something else, anyway, other LPs and other videos, so I have a tons of content on my channel, so go check that out. Anyway, there's gonna be a jump cut, and then I'll meet you back here in a few seconds. Sorry about that jump cut. Now let's just hop on in, to the game. Yeah, we beat the game, which is awesome. The X day of the X month. Whatever. Moss Deep Space Center Celestial Observatory. Ooh. Can't wait to play this game. This part of the game. This is awesome. Professor Cosmo. I remember him. It's a disaster. The meteor trajectory suddenly changed direction. Now it's on a collision course with our planet. What? Recheck that data. The update course calculation and confirm the new trajectory. Target locked out. Confirming meteorite's new expected trajectory now. According to the number, it should make an impact somewhere southwest of Sootopolis on a small island off of Route 131. By changing directions mid-flight, no more, it's alive. Ho ho. But Professor, what should we do? What do we do? Calm yourself, man. Yes, sir. So it's come to this. Looks like I won't be needing this. Hiya. Phew. That's so much better. Ooh, I feel so good. That uniform got pretty stinky after a while, and sweaty too. Merm, I'm not gonna read her time. Oh, my adorable little Esther. Are you happy to see me looking like myself again? You're just damn darn cute, like always. Phew, but there's not much time for us. It'll be a matter of weeks. No. Days. Things have gotten a bit tricky now since that kid managed to stop one of the super ancient Pokemon from being revived like it should have been. Not that big, really big a deal. I already thought of a new plan. If I just tweak it with the keystone, one with plenty of the build up. Ho 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 ho! I swear I'll protect you, Aster. It's the Delta. Here we go! The Pokemon Alpha Sapphire Delta episode! There you have it! And we have a Nintendo Wii U. And a Wii U gamepad. I forgot about that. It's Mom and Dad! Why, is it Lucina? It's been time since I last saw you, but you look stronger somehow. Yeah, I beat the champion. I'm the champion now. That's the impression I get. But your old man hasn't given up yet. Why, before I forget, I was thinking of giving these to you. Pair of tickets! Remember the end of the last episode where they were talking about going to the observatory, our parents? like, what should we do with the tickets? I said they should give it to us. There you go. These are tickets for the star show that is being held at Wall Street Space Center. I was really planning going with your mom, but it looks like I have to rush back to the gym in Pittsburgh. Oh, you know, it's a pair of tickets. Why don't you invite that Brendan boy next door to come along? Now I better be heading back to the gym. Thanks for looking after the house, honey, house while I'm away, dear. Of course, dear. You have a safe trip. Why can't you just fly to the gym? All that dad of yours, he comes home for the first time in ages. And all he talks about is Pokemon. Why can't he just go, let go and relax? I don't know. This is... And tomorrow, the long-awaited Star Show will finally begin. We get the latest news and updates. Oh, well, I just... Look at that. Look at this, Lucina. Why? I do not want to look at television. I want to go play. At the last Laranoid Meteor Show returns to illuminate Hornet's night sky. The star show held at Moscow Space Center will provide the best view of the shooting. Stars from the city loft's viewing deck. We hope you take a chance to join. Oh, it sounds lovely. The Laranoids, Oh, I remember going to see them with your dad 11 years ago when they were last passed by. You should march right over that to the infight that neighborhood boy you're friends with. Can't let that pair of tickets you got from dad go to waste, so take him along. You're literally sending me on a date? A 10-year-old girl with a 10-year-old boy? Come on. Hello? Huh? Well, are we in sync or what? You know, I was just thinking about you. Really? It's great to meet you. It's our first real meeting, right? Yeah, that's right. Of course. Yes, my name is Zenia. And you? Well, all I know about you, you're Lucina, of course. You're the new Pokemon League champion. And you got one of those special few of you Mega's evolutions to get closer to their Pokemon, now, aren't you? Okay, I know. I'll leave it alone. Look, I'm stopping. But sure is a nice place, isn't it, Little Root? And everybody living here is just so nice, too. Like the neighbor of yours. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to go that like that. We should keep our first meeting this short and sweet. Don't you think? Until next time. Bye-bye. I don't really want to get a Gible. Or a Gible. What is it? Yeah, Gible, whatever the Salamence thing is. I don't know. Brendan, are you okay? Oh, what should I do? Oh, Gible. It's not a big deal, Mom. Just knock me out a bit. Yes, that stings. What happened with Brendan? Why is he hurt? Oh, hey, Lucina. Looks like she didn't get you, huh? That's a relief. Everything happened so fast that I couldn't do a thing, but some strange woman came in my windows upstairs. Then she stole my keystone. I tried to fight her off with my team, but she was unstoppable. I didn't stand a chance. I think I heard her muttering under her breath. She left, though. Something like Pittsburgh's next. You be careful, Lucina. Oh, I had to go to Pittsburgh. Okay, fine. You want me to go to Pittsburgh? Let's go. And see Dad? Okay, I can see Dad. Let's go see Dad. But first, because I do have a, the bike. Yeah, the bike now, and I can fly. I want to try to get this Pokemon and probably train it up. Oh yeah, here we go. Do we even have any Pokeballs? Or did I sell them? I do not have any balls. I don't have any Pokeballs. I'm gonna just... Nah. I'll just fly again. To the closest... It's the closest dump store. I'm not going to... I'm gonna go to the Pokemon here. Why not? Why the heck not? Where did I just fly to? They just fly to a route. That is weird. I need some Pokeballs. Plus I need to sell some stuff too. Yeah, sell. Yeah, like a lot of money. I think I did buy like Pokeballs. Buy. Ultra Balls. 39. And then I get a Premier Ball, so. I got we got 39 Ultra Balls, which is amazing. And we got an Premier Ball, so. Then let's go back here. I want to see if I can get that, whatever that's it's called. I know I really want to sell Salamence. So, then maybe we can find like a Salamence site. Like get us make a Salamence. That'd be kind of cool. I guess in this cave. I'm freaking Zubat, really. Sorry, Shogun. Phlegon, one of the Phlegon. Alpha Sapphire. I don't wanna freaking do that. Meteor Falls. Oh, this is the wrong cave. We flew to the wrong cave. Look at an Abra. Ooh, that's cool. and Sweat Dragon. And I don't want to get rocked by... I went to the wrong cave. I'm a dork. I'm a dork. Granite Cave. Is that Granite Cave? The one by Fall Harbor Town? Really? Where's Fall Harbor Town? Horny Turf? Lava Ridge? Country City? Old Town? Fall Harbor Town. And this is where it is. I can fly the routes now, that's pretty cool. What does this say? Meteor Falls. And it says Meteor Falls, okay, cool. I need a map of Meteor Falls. I'm just gonna use... This is kinda stupid, but I need to use him. I like Kyogre. I like how you can just see Kyogre. Waterfall! I forget I had the small room. Well, let's just keep on going to the main story. I can't wait. I don't know what was that. Can I get out of here, please? And once we have to go here, then we'll take the time, and that will be our episode. Right now, let's just go to Petalburg. I'm sitting in the gym. I think you don't. Hello. This is Petalburg City. I need to say, oh, I have to see Wally and this Matt dude. You're such a little pain. Shut up and give me the keystone. I don't have it out. I'll tell you. Don't play dumb. I already know you can use Mega Evolution. Like, are you even listening? I've been telling you. Lucina. What the? You punk. Just in time, aren't ya? I'm gonna take your keystone first, you jerk. No, don't take my keystone. I'm the Pokemon champion. You have a Sharpedo? I guess he uses like a sky uppercut. Omega Ruby. Sorry. Man sites, where do you get the Salamon site? I get it from Zena. Okay, after we defeat her. From Zena's grandmother. We get the Salamence. Okay, I can do that. I can wait until we get that Megazord. If we do get a big one, that's gonna be super cool. Swallow, you gotta go. Thank you so much, Lucina. A strange mind, yeah. He's trying to get bananas. Yes, your bananas. Entry. Someone's calling. Hello? It's Steven Stone! Westboro City? We're flying all over the place. I think once... I don't know what's the good, city. I don't want the good stopping port, but, we'll stream for about 40 to about an hour. I think that's good, until I think we go to that, before we fight when we're getting up to Xenia, whatever, I don't know, Lucina. Yeah. I'm gonna just skip the dialogue because it's just weird. You know, it's just we're following, we're just flying and talking to people. And fighting a few Team Aqua. Okay, I wanna talk to you again. Hello, I guess so. Why would you fade to black? My steep. Luckily, we have tickets. Hello. Oh, it's just. Oh, it's just weird. And you are like, well, you were talking about it, Uncle Granny Cave. I need to go to Granny Cave. Where to go? Granny Cave. And that's where we fight Zinnia, I think. Okay. I think that's what we had. We had to fight Zinnia, so. Granny Cave! Nope. It's gonna give. It's gonna give. This is totally Granny Cave. Use Max Pill. Yeah. I'm gonna save here just in case. Yep, it's Zinnia. Zinnia? Remember this? From like the. Well, episode what? Was a long time ago, I know. Mom? You know. Sure. I didn't save, so let's go. Versus monkey. Versus the monkey. Tantrum. Really, you got a tantrum. Easy, easy lemon squeezy. Easy, easy lemon squeezy. GG, that was a crit. You don't even know. Oh, 55. Got some speed boosts. Altaria. Oh, great. I'm gonna switch. Into a Kyogre. Which is the legendary Pokemon. Showing the true power of a legendary Pokemon. That's why. Kyogre is awesome. And he has Ice Beam. GG, that was a crit too. Wow. Salamence. Keep battling, saying. I do not like the Intimidate. Ice Beam? GG. Wow, it just rocked her tone team. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Blaziken at level 60. Level 60, really. Thank you. I've been swimming for about a half an hour, so... Where am I going? I didn't catch that. Where am I even going? Oh, I need that walkthrough. Pokemon Omega Ruby and Sapphire walkthrough. Thank you. And then we go to Rustboro, then we get to the Granite, and then we go to Moss Deep City. Okay, got it. Thank you. Then we go to Meteor Falls. Okay, I think we will stop after Meteor. Once we get a Bagon, we'll totally stop. Because we have a Team Aqua. After Meteor Falls, so we should stop in between. So I think what we should do is do Moss Deep, then search for a Bagon in Meteor Falls, and then save once we are there. So. I think that sounds better. That's the episode. Hopefully, thank God I found a walkthrough guide. Like, where do I go? Where do I go? Luckily, we have tickets. If I can get up there. Okay, lately we have tickets. What do you say? Hello. No. I was talking to the lady. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, Steven Stone, I'm a friend of his. Yeah, we're handing the shard over to Professor Cosmo. Learning about a lot of the space stuff. That looks cool. Like the wormhole? What is that? Link cable? What's a link cable? Insignia! Uh-oh. She just walked past her, wow. Human tech, is he from another planet? He's from another planet. Like, you humans, like, you don't say you humans if you're an alien. Right? Take me to your leader. Which will be your leader? Would it be me because I'm the champion? The strongest battler in all of Hoenn? Who's the president? who's the president of Pokemon? The world of Pokemon, the professor? The professors? Then head to Meteor Falls, okay. Let's go to Meteor Falls. To catch up to Steven, you need to access Surfing Waterfall. I need the floor guide. I need the floor guide, so I'm just going to duplicate this. Meteor Falls. Floors. I'm not trusting anybody. This is basement. There's a Bagon is a Fia floor. Okay, this. Where's the freaking? Here you go. There you go. Okay, there you go. I found this generation, so we should be good. I got the flooring of what Pokemon. So we are here. We're going to go up until floor. B1, room 2. That's where Big Iron is, and then we'll stop. Just to let you know, because I'm not having this. And your falls. So that's what we're gonna be doing. I'm going to put down a repel. I'm gonna fight some trainers, yes. And then we're gonna end it off right when we get to when we get to where we need to go. We got 7 more, so there is going to be a Nicholas and an old couple. It doesn't say. I'm just gonna go here. I'm gonna go switch to this. What is this? I don't know where to go. That's my problem. That's my issue. I need a surf. That's the kind of... We go here. I just skipped the trainer. I see a Bagon in the corner. Dragon Claw, haha. How many? I might just wanna go into that game in particular. I have to like wait until. Okay, good. What just happened? A gold bat. Go away, gold bat. Everything in like level 37 just sucks. Anything in here? Any Pokemon? This is weird because I'm not running into any Pokemon. I'm gonna like search for it, but nothing so far. I need a preview in what room? Oh, I have to go bike. Yeah, I forgot I had my bike, so that's what this guy did. This is the room. There we go. Thank you, come again. I got a gold bat. No, I'm 35. Ray gun is in both. New tone, okay. We're gonna keep on trying. We know it's in this room. And then I think what we should do is once we find it, exit out of Meteor Falls. And then heal up. Yeah, heal up and then just come back here. I think that's a good idea. Wait, River Falls. This is the cave. This is a horde. Yeah, we got him! Be gone! Hey, what's up, dude? Come here, ball. Just chuck Pokeballs at him. One. So come on, big gun. Are we? Because I'm kind of afraid of... One. Ah! We found a big gun and... One. Two. Me. Yeah! Woo! Got a big gun. My gun. Oh! Nope. Yeah, we have to get out of here. There is a Mexico. Do I have any, like, an escape rope? No, I do not. Okay. When I heal, I get Big Gun, and then, save by entrance of Granny Cave. So that way we can kind of train, Big Gun while doing, you know, this Meteor Falls. Nope. And I know we get the Salamence site. Electric, I'm gonna try to, you know. I need to look at Big Gun's. I need to look at Big Gun. 37. He needs a level up. And then 50. So he's level 37, I think he is. So he needs like one level. He needs like one level. To get to Shelgon. Someone organize boxes. I never use my net trick. Electric, yes. Electric for now. We'll look at him and then end off the episode. I want to train up Big Gun, so that's the reasoning why. So we're gonna look at him real quick. He's level 37. Look at the Big Gun, he's cute. He's a psychic move. Ooh! He has Rock Head. He's Rash. He's level 37. He needs a level up. That's it. To get to Shelgon. So that's pretty good. So yeah, this will be it today. We did a lot of stuff today. Regardless. And it'll be a jump cut, and then I'll be back in a few seconds. Give me a second. End card time. Hope you guys enjoyed today's episode of Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, episode one of Delta Delta episode. So hope you guys enjoyed it. I have to make the next episode's thumbnail. I need to go to, Pokemon. So Delta episode. I need the thumbnail and thumbnail cover or two thumbnail. Number 25. I'm just getting it ready, so yeah, so sorry about that. We did the first episode of Delta episode. We meet Xenia, we fought her, we got some tickets, some meteors crashed on our Earth, and we're trying to figure out what it is, and we're trying to figure it out. We battle Team Aqua's Matt, so there's gonna be a lot more Team Aqua and a lot more fights with Xenia. We're helping out Steven as well, Fingra and Professor Cosmo of this meteorite. We caught a big one, which is pretty cool. That's pretty much it. Next episode we will explore Meteor Falls, Meteor Falls. I'll do that thing or that section of Meteor Falls and then progress on with the game. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode regardless. This will be it for me today. Tomorrow we'll be live streaming some RBI Baseball 19. So look forward to that. Look forward to that, and I do have the thing that I need to do. I just hook it up. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll be live, and then we'll come back for episode 2 of this game Wednesday. And so today will be Pokemon. That's what we did. Tomorrow will be RBI Baseball. Wednesday I'll come back to this game. Thursday we'll come back to. We'll do RBI Baseball again, and then Friday is my birthday. So we're gonna be doing the birthday bash live stream on that day. So stay tuned for that. So it's gonna be 2 Pokemon episodes, 2 RBI live streams, and a birthday bash live stream. So that's gonna be what's happening this week. Plus, it's the birthday week, so just to let you guys know, birthday is on 22nd of this week, so, this Friday, so look forward to all that stuff, this continuing week this week. So, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you do enjoy the video, though, you guys know what to do. Hit that subscribe button down below. Turn on your notifications on. So when we go live, post a video from your video, you'll be notified. Watch the rest of the playlist. Get caught up to the main story rally. You don't want to miss the first 23 episodes. Because those are the main story. Now we're doing the post game. So you don't want to miss what happens in the actual main story. And new video on the channel here. I will be catching you guys on the next one. Take care.